had been on his mind for days, thinking how to start it and thinking what to say, a way to begin it, a way he could win her over. It had been on his mind for days, and now the situation had been thrown into play. But it's never the same when she's there looking back at you. Now he don't want her to. And how was he supposed to know that she weren't really that bothered about anything that he was saying? And the words that came out of her mouth, they were not thought about, they were not thought about. She bypassed all reason, no thoughts or no feeling today. Oh, what a wicked thing to say, and a wicked way to put it. Why act that way? It must give her satisfaction or make her feel important to do it. No consideration at all. And now he feels so small, he turns to face them all. They're joking and they're laughing, though not directly at him, but that kind of makes it worse. And how is he supposed to know that she won't bothered about anything that he was saying? And the words that came out of her mouth, oh, they weren't thought about, they weren't thought about. She bypassed all reason, no thoughts or no feeling today. Oh, what a wicked thing to say. The little things you do come back and catch up with you.